daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Yeah. Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Done to deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more, and it knows. Just don't understand, or is it just... I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. You to my baby. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! I gotcha! You've been a bad girl! She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
You!
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Where do you think you're going?
Steven, please help me. Steven, help me.
What did they do to you, Mia? Thank you.
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. Take with me all. As you can see, in a word, me. Don't move! I'm gonna squash you. I'm gonna squash you like a bum.
Builds this shit.